Almost set up. See if you can't get that security network running, Mako.
Sure thing, Brayden. We'll be... hey, now.
Indeed. The main attraction has arrived. Team, this is the man we're pinning all our hopes on. Best shot I've ever seen in nerves of steel. He's great hunt material, all right. What do you say, Hunter? Ready to meet your team?
My team. I like the sound of that.
Get used to the idea. To win the Great Hunt, you'll need support, structure, and intel. Let's do things official-like. This is Mako, little genius I picked up years ago in Nar Shaddaa. She provides intel and tech.
Hope you're as good as the old man says.
And the big bruiser is Jory. He handles the heavy lifting and provides security for our base of operations.
Atungi ma chechu. I kutsig nang kihe.
Nice to meet you both. Let's get to work.
All right, enough introductions. Down to business. We're here because the Great Hunt has been called. Little Mako is the most rabid fan of hunter history this side of Geonosis, and even she doesn't know exactly what the Great Hunt entails.
I do know the names of every Great Hunt winner, though. Bloodworthy, the Defenestrator, Jewel and Nightbringer.
Every bounty hunter who's won a Great Hunt went on to massive glory and riches. Which is why we're here.
What's our first move?
Here's what I know so far. The Great Hunt has two groups, the Mandalorian Elite and freelance bounty hunters sponsored by influential crime lords. There's no time to make you a Mandalorian. That means you need a sponsor.
Nemuro the Hutt runs this stinking little town. I've got just enough pull with that gangster to get you an introduction. Mako, scan for every bounty in the area. I want the nastiest, most brutal, untouchable scum you can find.
I'm on it, Brayden. One nasty character coming up.
We need to get you situated as a big-time hunter, at least as far as the locals know. Then we contact Nemuro. Mako will plant rumors about your off-world exploits. But you have to take down someone impressive and local to sell the reputation.
You find a target, and I'll take it down hard.
How's that scan coming, Mako?
Found something. Check this out. Vex Corellian, champion quick draw artist, wanted for robbing 15 Imperial military pay stations.
Togawata kiko uba kiriwata buki donko.
Perfect. This Vex is either a madman or a glory hound, and he's obviously dangerous.
It says here Vex has a safe house in the bad part of town, right in the heart of the madness. That'll be fun.
Nemuro the Hutt's enemy took over part of this town. It's dangerous poking around in there, but it's your best shot. Raid Vex's safe house and look for something that might help us track him down, but be ready for anything.
Excuse me, but I have a safe house to shoot up.
Be safe out there.
I'm just saying I want to go on some missions. My blaster aim is pretty good. Anything's better than sitting around with you in our gear. No offense, big guy.
Wana wada blota wijawa. Oh, wama wanka matuske.
Hey, look who's back. How'd it go out there, hotshot? Find anything?
I found out I enjoy killing gangsters. A lot.
Imache churon chica chiliska chanaga.
Is that crusty data pad you're holding so tight the only thing you've got? Let me have a look.
Uchusa yomata chitoya. Nam kanoya choski nawi.
Pleasure's all mine, big guy.
Well, look who's in a generous mood today.
Hey, Brayden. How was Nimro's palace? We getting our hunter in to see this hut?
I've laid the groundwork, but we're not there yet. What have you got?
A data pad from Vex's safe house. Crack the encryption in record time. Check out that last entry.
Our boy Vex keeps detailed records. There's a receipt here for a shuttle ticket he bought today. We'll have to move fast. Only the boldest make it into the Great Hunt. And Vex is a bold target. He's a champion gunslinger. Completely ruthless. What do you say, Hunter? You ready to take down Vex all by yourself?
I'm always ready.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. If you head out now, you'll catch Vex at the shuttle port before he escapes. Bring back Vex's ID tags as proof that you're the one who got him. Anything else he carries is yours to keep.
Oka kiza spida perupa. Kadwa shiniko higa danulia.
Excuse me, stranger. I don't mean to be overly familiar, but I think you're just the kind of person who can help me. My coward of a husband has taken my son, and I need someone with the wit and muscle to bring him back.
Your marital problems aren't my business.
My marriage has been dead for years. This is about my son. My son is gifted. Do you understand me? Gifted in the Force. He has the ability to train on Korriban and become Sith. My husband trained on Korriban. He had his chance at glory, but failed. And now he runs errands for a slimy hut. I will not have my son do the same. Please, you must help me.
What's in it for me?
I'm not wealthy, but I'd give everything I have for my son.
Now you're speaking my language.
Good. I knew I'd find somebody sensible eventually. He took my son to the shuttle port. A comm officer there who owed me a favor contacted me when they showed up. Be careful. My husband may not be willing to walk away peacefully.
Hey, you're Brayden's boy, right? You got a minute to talk shop?
I'm a man. You want to test me on it?
A real hard case, huh? All right, then. My partner Zinni and I train and supply bounty hunters. Got a little area to test out new gear, the whole bit. You want to really impress Brayden? Go let Zinni show you what she knows.
You got the wrong person. I suppose I can do that. Thank you.
big bounties and fat pay. Good hunting out there.
You're the one Gianna recruited to rescue her son. She said you were on your way. Look, I'll point out her husband, but that's it. He seems jumpy, and I'm not risking my neck.
You're off the hook. Just don't get in my way.
I appreciate it, I really do. Hey, Kendril, somebody wants to talk to you.
Do I know you? What do you want with me?
I'm here to take your son back so your wife can send him to Korriban.
My wife is so determined for our son to become Sith that she hires a bully to threaten me. I was once an acolyte at the Academy on Korriban. There's no failure at the Sith Academy. Those who can't cut it die. I got wise and fled before they could kill me, and I'll die before I see my son eaten alive by those Sith dogs. Let me take my son and flee. Tell my wife that you persuaded me, and we took the shuttle to Korriban. She won't know any different.
I'll tell Gianna you took your son to Korriban.
Oh, thank you. We'll leave right away, and you'll never hear from us again.
Yeah.
Huh?
What's this? A lawman of sorts? Never thought I'd see the day Dashing Vex would get cornered by a brute enforcer.
I'm not sure dashing is the word you're looking for.
Ha! But I know something you don't. Vex is not your ordinary run-of-the-mill thug. Oh, no. Vex is the galaxy's greatest quick-draw artist. Vex can shoot your ears off so fast, you won't even hear yourself scream.
That's not how ears work.
What are you... Shut up!
Where's my son? I thought I told you to get my son back.
The boy should be on Korriban in no time.
Oh. Okay. Sorry I raised my voice. It's just, you know, a mother cares deeply about her son. But how did you manage to convince my husband?
Unfortunately, I had to kill him.
Shame. My husband died as he lived. A coward. But at least my son's future is assured. Thank you very much. And here is the promised payment.
Hey, old-timers, I'm... Jory! Brayden! What happened? Is the old man...
Somebody's gonna pay for this.
No. The old man's really dead. But he... Oh, damn it! Wait, you had something to do with this.
Are you crazy? Why would I kill them?
I'm sorry. I don't know what came over me. It's just... I've been with Brayden for years. I know you didn't have any reason to hurt him. And I just can't believe he's gone.
It's never easy seeing friends die, Mako.
I just never imagined. But I can handle this, I can. Jory and I set up surveillance gear all over this room. Whatever happened here should have been recorded. Fire up that monitor. Let's figure out who did this. Blast it. Someone's tampered with the recording. I can still get some of it, though. Here we go.
Move and you're dead. Now if you know what's good for you, you're gonna back out nice and slow.
Oh, I know precisely what's good for me. Winning the Great Hunt won't merely be good. It will be splendid. When I win, the entire galaxy will know the name Taro Blood. And I'll charge extravagant fees for my services, won't I, Seddon?
The highest in the galaxy. Only the filthy rich will be able to afford you.
Taro Blood. I've heard of you. Nearly got crippled by the other Mandalorians at the Great Hunt 10 years back.
Ah, yes, that. An unfortunate bit of history. This time, I plan to win. Of course, that will be simpler if my competition doesn't include rivals beyond my fellow Mandalorians. The Twi'lek Vibroblade Master from Ord Mantell? Gone. The Chiss Droid Builder fond of explosives? Gone. That just leaves your protege to remove.
Kuta Chuta! Kasuya Likulira! Kanki Kum!
You misunderstand. The rules forbid killing competitors before the allotted hour. Thus, the promising up-and-comers I mentioned are very much alive. I simply eliminated them as threats. And how does one slow a charging Dundark, Seddon?
Blast his legs out from under him.
Destroy the upstart so-called crew. I'll be outside, innocently unaware.
Jory, shoot the kill!
Too late, old man.
That scum. He didn't even have the guts to kill them himself. He had his lackeys do it. Coward. The big mouth running the show claimed he was Taro Blood. He's a big shot even for a Mandalorian. When he started out, Taro Blood was major news. Rumor says everyone united against him when he tried the Great Hunt.
This time he's stacking the deck in his favor.
If what he said was true, he's already nicked some other competitors. Taro Blood barely survived elimination from the Great Hunt last time. He was out on his back for years. Major squash, you know? If Blood's determined to win the Great Hunt, our best bet of catching up to him is getting you in that competition.
If it means finding Brayden's killer, I'll burn down all of Hutta.
I appreciate that. Brayden was like a father to me. He didn't deserve this. Neither did poor greedy Jory. The thing is, Brayden spent all her credits getting us here. We're stuck on this stupid planet. Nemro the Hutt is the only boss with enough clout to sponsor you for the Great Hunt. We need him more than ever. If nobody knows, Brayden is dead. I should be able to get you a meeting with Nemro. This'll take every favor I can call in, and I'll need the tags from your bounty. It should be enough for 2 burials.
I didn't know him well, but I'd still like to pay my respects.
No time. You've got to get to Nemro fast. Brayden would understand and Jory would insist. I did everything I could to build your reputation, but now you'll have to make an even bigger impression. Nemro's enemies are all over town. Take out some leaders before you visit the palace and you'll score points for the Hutt.
I never miss my mark. You won't either, if you listen. Good hunting out there.
Look, boss, little tiny man come to beg for mighty Nemro's attention.
Ituramo uban joralipa istimbo'o. Rundika ba, kyoto ba, bubanda baka murzanita.
Now that we got pleasantries out of the way, let's talk business.
Gonchuta. Kasu yali koira tokanti kong. Ugli yoga. Chesko babuta griska takaya oska. Gadwachi ne poiga na nulio okba kisa spita perupa.
I can handle anything you throw at me, you overgrown slug.
Kapatonga. Chisa bijawongi chikatoko. Cha porko udmangisa mitisa rota gopara. Ne kumba jiji kuantin. Noli maki chisa. Ninga ninga kitrita. Nimo tamu vayola. Tangwe kuta. O wala wanga. Tuske wala ma. Tablota wijawa.
I don't think you honestly care.
Saluka uba, ziki dati ruta jakta niji. Putula musta, wobrani tampio, dupushi wompa. Boka, tetalia shnek krula, woska kuapo nuta.
Don't even think about double crossing me, Nemro.
Sayatumbi no avatikuna. Chino nigdidoki.
Be careful, little bounty hunter. Hutsbane once blasted into other palace, killed pile of captains, murdered a mighty hut.
You? Yes? Oh, yes! Oh, saved, of course! Nemro the Bounteous takes me from the swamp, yes? He gives me a new name, new job. He makes me Morsel the Administrator. Nemro orders me to keep work camp and forces in line, but they hired to bully evil Kai. They laugh at me.
Just tell me who you need dead and how much it's worth to you.
Enforcers hard to hire, harder to keep. So they think they can do as they please, but we can't kill them. Go to work camp, wave your gun in Chief Enforcer's face, make him see more so no one to laugh at, and I have stack of credits for you.
Best prices this side of the galaxy. You check. Appreciate your business.
What can I get for you? Come back anytime.
This guy here, Kuro Timbalo, and he got after.
You won't find a better bargain. Come back anytime.
I hear you giving Morsel a hard time. That you don't respect Nemro's authority.
What? Who you... Oh, man. Hey, look, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. Me and the boys were just having some fun. We didn't think... You're not gonna kill me, are you?
If I have to come back out here, it'll be the last time.
You are not gonna have to come back out here again, boss. I guarantee it. We won't give Morsel a hard time anymore. Won't even laugh at his name. Swear.
Nemro found someone with no morals to destroy my village. Are you proud of yourself? Filthy murderer! Will you butcher all the women and children as well?
There's no bounty on them. Just you.
Wait. Perhaps there is another way. The Huts would slaughter us like criminals.
When it is they who have taken what is not theirs.
Yes. This planet was home for Evokai long before the Huts came.
You are a warrior. You must understand why we fight for our birthright.
Huts are fat thieving slugs. No doubt about that.
You see, Hutsbane? Not all outsiders bow before the Huts. You are here for Hutsbane's head. But Nimro does not know one Evokai from another. Dead warriors' heads all look alike to him.
You would desecrate our dead and give it to this? To an outsider?
Honestly, I'd rather just kill everyone here.
Come and fall under my blades.
Warriors, rally to Hutsbane!
Hey, it's Mako. Got some information for you.
Did you find out more about the Great Hunt or Brayden's killer?
That and more. I've been a busy girl. The man who killed Brayden really was Taro Blood, a big shot from Alderaan. After he washed out of the last Great Hunt, Taro spent years building up support with the Mandalorians. The Great Hunt is a Mandalorian tradition. Entry rules are different for their people. Since Taro's a Mandalorian, he competes with them to enter. Now, he's buying off the other Mandalorians so they don't gang up on him again.
This is too much to think about.
For now, concentrate on impressing Nimro. His sponsorship is your only chance of getting close to Taro Blood. Oh, one more thing. While I was out taking care of saying goodbye to Brayden and Jory, I caught someone following me. He was dressed like some off-world tribesman, tall, wore a white bone mask, like a death's head.
I'll put him on my to-kill list.
You are so fantastically simple sometimes. Anyway, eyes open. Go show that Hutt who's the best bounty hunter in the galaxy.
State your destination. All vehicles leave on time.
You saved my life. Saved it.
Smell like dead savage.
Ugly Noga, Chesko Babuta Giska Takaya Osta.
Hutsbane was a noble and brave warrior.
Doti punapuna, manchi kabok nonis nemo. Gadwachi ne boiga, anulia okba kiza spita perupa. Nikme chawa, wirmo mukili moklonki.
Looks like a turf war between you and another hut.
Gunchuta, kasu yali koira, tokanti kong. Gubajiji, Gordin, Noli Makichisan. Oh, Walabunga, Tuspe Wanama, Tablota Wijawa.
You're kind of a one solution hut.
Yoka Tokrista, Chonki Salamanana Topa. Ipunamo. Ubanjoralipa is Timboko.
You're my kind of sick, Nemro.
Uipa mojo, pokatula, chanusa asubi mota. Gomecha, bounta pakit pa. See Judah when you want credits. She pay you for dead savage.
Yeah, I think I've got something for you.
I was hoping you'd say that.
That's not what I meant. You're a bad one. Here you go. Credits for the head of Hutsbane. Good work there.